Good morning, everyone. Just a short note in honor of Teacher Appreciation Week this week from Dr. Plou. Obviously, I'm speaking directly to the teachers here, but I hope students are listening. It's my personal opinion that being a good teacher is the hardest thing in the world to be. Notice I didn't say it's hard to be a teacher. I said it's hard to be a good teacher. And I think those students sitting out there right now can understand what I mean by that. There's a big difference between someone who comes, sits in a classroom, makes students do work, and a teacher who works really hard to make sure that all of their students are successful. I'm proud to be a Yellow Jacket because we have teachers at Forest Hills who will do anything they can to help their kids be successful. And I want to make sure that all the teachers who are watching this video right now understand from me that I appreciate you.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Ferguson because he's a great person.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Helms because he motivates me.
My favorite teacher is Miss Smith because she made math so much easier for me.
My favorite teacher is Miss Sweat because she always keeps a positive attitude.
My favorite teacher is Miss Davis Smith because she made school a lot easier.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Drummond because he make math fun.
My teacher appreciation went to Coach Lee because he made school so much easier for me.
Alright, my favorite teacher is Collier because he's funny and he encourages me to learn.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Burt because she's caring and nice.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Kai because he's very motivating.
My favorite teacher is Coach Sides because he teaches me every day and he helps me learn.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Rudolph because he's always there for us and he does a lot for us.
My favorite counselor is Ms. Ponders because she's nice and she dresses pretty.
Helpful.
And very helpful.
My favorite teachers are Ms. Rose and Mr. G because they always tell me to do better and things.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Rumbly because she always believes in me and pushes me further.
And my favorite teacher is Ms. Davis because she's funny and she knows when it's time to be serious and when to play.
Well, this is a very, very hard decision. Well, my favorite teacher, counselor, anything, staff at this school is Betty Smith. I had to give it to her because she always makes sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. And anytime I call on her, I know she would do for me. But it's more teachers, but I just got to go with Vedia.
Favorite teacher is Coach Collier because he has given me great advices. And plus, he's my soccer coach, so he's my favorite teacher of all.
Hi, my favorite teacher would be one Joiner, because he has really helped me with math and understand it more, and I want to pursue a career with math. And my other favorite
teacher, Mr. Crello, because he helped you out, he tell you how to be a man and lead you to the right direction.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Langerfeld because she knows how to teach where the kids really understand and relate to what they're learning about.
My favorite teacher is Miss Betty because she's a sweetheart and because she can teach Spanish.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Feaster because he's cool to get along with and he's a nice person still.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Richardson. The reason why I'm picking him is because he teaches us something new every day and he always cracks jokes and makes our class go by fast.
My favorite teacher is Miss Evie and Miss Cornwell. Because I get that crazy in
the
class, but I still
learn it. My favorite teacher's name is Ms. Wilson because she's just cool.
My favorite teacher's Ms. Rose because she a good teacher and she teaches people good. And she just what's up. She got homie.
My favorite teacher is also Ms. Rose because she just keeps me where I need to be and she's the best teacher and I love her a lot.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Rose because she's so nice.
My teacher appreciation week goes to Ms. Davis and Mr. Pryor for teaching me so much about life.
Yeah!
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow?
Teach them well and let them lead the way.
Ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea? I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh.